Hello and welcome back to the next part of the Diablo 4 Sushi Storm Druid run here. I'm your host and Game Master, Bob Sellers, JR. When you're watching Geek Feng Shui on YouTube, please subscribe. It helps the channel. Check out our friend, Cicada Good Brewing, here in Cass and Mantleterville, Under Pressure up in Golden Valley, and South by Southeast, or Sexy, in Pine Island. Similar venues near you may offer as good an environment as ours do, but you know, we don't judge if you drink before, during, or after any events such as yoga on Sunday mornings. But yes, they're family friendly, kid friendly, pet friendly, and they have all kinds of options. If you don't want to drink beer, they have soda, they have juice, milk, water, and other items you can bring your own. Excuse me. Anyway, with that being said, check them out. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my Smoking Guilt of Swine BBQ.com, or my overall website of all my hobbies at geekfengshui.com. Much like this channel, Geek Feng Shui, Kilted Swine BBQ, and Whiskey Zoo Niner, Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. Subscribe to one or all for Karmic Trifecta. Vikings are playing Seattle tonight. If you missed the bug I found, I had saved up quite a bit of the druidic pots that are used to get the boons. And I left some in my stash and got my other druid all the way through. It turns out when you do that, it clears out everything, including your stash. And I had enough for both of them to completely fill in their boons. I'm a little short now. We will continue to go get I've got one to get here.
Ha! Can take one back. Father bless. What do you need? That there is worth the coin.
Much, is it? Until next time.
I had gloves. Really not.
ready yet.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. Whole escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
You can take it. just wait a minute. Done. ready yet.
Now king.
Fight hard, huh? Make the doubles pay.
This evil, but now I can't leave my friends here. Not like this.
We can't do it.
This, my friend. It's not much, but I hope it helps.
Here. Something for your troubles.
You deserve this. Never seen anyone fight like you.
Would you like something appraised?
Steelwork? Repairs?
That got most of it. Finest quality.
Fight hard, eh?
Make the devils pay.
Thank you.
it is done. Ready yet. Wait a moment. not ready yet.
Bit of magic.
Not much, is it?
To use these.
Hmm.
The forge is always hot.
First Carlo, now Leah. There's something out there killing us, and no one will do anything.
You're a saint.
No! No! I'm not ready.
Thank you.
forge is ready for whatever you need. I can take that down. Forge is always hot.
Of course he did. He never trusted us to do anything on our own. My brother Kada is out selling our goods to a camp north of here, if you must check on him. Oh, and if he's in the middle of a sale, don't interrupt him!
Hogai is at it again, disrupting our ancestors in a foolish attempt to appease the Grinning One. Oh, senseless shrew.
evil has made.
You.
Bless you.
For days, the scent has lingered. At first,
help! I
smell you. The smell of the sun is ever present. There is a sweetness to it. And alongside the buzzing of flies, I hear the croon of an older thing, a god. Its flesh. That rewards its consumption.
Without you.
This was in the temple of our god. They scream and resist and fight us. But our god has been in this temple longer than their families have had names. And those who come will be sacrificed. That is our way.
Thank you.
cannot do that here.
Oh, guy is at it again.
Oh, gods. God, no. He didn't even want to come out here, you know. He wanted to stay with Father and Ken Mardu. But I pressured him. Told him I would protect him.
I'm so sorry.
I'll have to tell Father. How can I possibly break his heart twice?
This must have belonged to a traveler. I'll put it here with the other offerings. May it keep others safe on their journeys.
Await your return.
not ready yet.
We start with one brick at a time. That is my belief. And with great works come even greater rewards. Meet us at the Lost Monument to start rebuilding this world.
So you feel it too. Hatred, boiling just beneath the surface of this wretched place. I offer what shelter I can here, but we are never far from Mephisto's influence. His temptations. Heed my warning. Hatred is a poison you drink to kill someone else. It will tear you apart, as surely as your enemies. Light protect you in these dark days.
Thank you.
What will it be? Came about nicely.
Bitter.
Not much, is it?
Father Bless, what do you need?
many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
Well, I think this has been a very productive, a little sloppy play here and there, but all in all, I picked chest when I meant to pick gloves, but it is what it is. And I got my boons, and I didn't die when I had my iPad moved, slid up and covered up my life bar. Also, why did the screen turn red? Oh, that means you're dying. That was kind of humor. So we hit 40. And I didn't realize that we got another tab. So it helps out with the stash to keep it organized. Tab to junk up, I suppose. So, I think I'll do Toga. And then we got Garfunkel's probably the next up, and then I'll get them all up to 40 or higher. It will be good. And on that note, I'm going to call this a video. So, have a great day. Check out our friends at Cat a Good Brewing. You're in Casson Manorville, Under Pressure from Golden Valley, or South by Southeast in Pine Island, Minnesota, or a venue near you of equal family, pet, kid, fun, food, friendly places like Dank Dark Sports Bars. These are places geared for the public. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website, geekfangshui.com, and my smoking website, KiltedSwineBBQ.com. Here on YouTube, you can check out this channel, Geek Feng Shui. Subscribe. That's all I can ask. Kilted Swine BBQ and Whiskey Zulu 9 and Whiskey Tango Foxtrot, a trifecta of channels to subscribe to for karmic proportions of good luck. Anyway, please subscribe. Have a good one.